what I do like I do it for TV. I guess what I'm doing to keep the shoes on my feet sweeter than sweet peas. So you MCs really can't outstep me. I grab a mic, I rock it from 9 to 5. Self-employed, kicking beef is my hobby and job. Easy rock beats with bass, ladies calling me Rob. I'm on my 88 Cuban link chains and gazelle frame lens. Guess jeans don't wash, rocking top 10 kicks. Flicking on my fit, I got my foot looking like an 88 draft pick. It's that sick, it gets sicker than the flu. Ends up, you tend to pretend I'm new. Should attend you a class on how to be cooler. In fact, I'm the superintendent of the school. Yeah, and I'm back on my job. I press and twist knobs just to make your head nod. All you whack rappers need to keep your day job. My work here is done. I'm gonna take this.
Live from the Quicken Loans Arena in Cleveland, it's the Cleveland Cavaliers and the San Antonio Spurs. Hi, everybody. Marv Albin along with Steve Kerr. For the introductions, let's go to the public address.
All right, Cleveland. Here are tonight's starters for your Cleveland Cavaliers. Starting in guard.
Steve, as this one gets going, what's the game plan for Cleveland?
Marv, they have to lock in on Tim Duncan. He is so good down on the block, and you've got to send double teams, but be aware of his passing ability. Really, the only weakness in his game is at the foul line, Marv.
What does he try to do? I know Greg Popovich has told us on a number of occasions he doesn't even deal with it because he doesn't want to get into Tim's head.
Yeah, he tries to get a little more arc on the ball, but you can see his free throw is very flat.
Shot clock down to 6. And Bruce Bowen not able to hit. Back come the Cavaliers again. James firing and rebounded by Finley. Finley bringing it across. And a foul is called.
To number 23, LeBron James. First foul in the final 2 minutes.
Parker, nice move. Here's Parker. And Tony Parker comes up short. Here come the Cavaliers. Gibson looking for the three. Off the mark. Parker pushing it. Here's Finley. And Michael Finley off the mark. Ilgauskas looking for the open man. Here's Hughes, and Larry Hughes with the bucket.
The assist to number 1, Daniel Gibson.
Parker to the front court.
Good opportunity here for a 2-for-1, Marv. They can get a good shot here and still end up with another possession.
Finley finds the room. Here's Finley. The Spurs control, and Michael Finley able to lay it home. Seconds remaining in the quarter.
LeBron James.
Well, as the first quarter draws to a close, the Cavaliers lead by 2.